Nope.
So,
it's still up to you. This is what I'm saying. I mean, it's just a fun game, so you do what you want to do, but you have a better chance of winning the game if you lob and get him out of the front.
I think what you need to do is, after certain down points, just go for the lobs. You know, if it's close.
Yeah, I mean, especially when he's just hanging out.
Yeah. Well, and that's the other thing, though. My lobs are still, like, I miss a bunch of lobs. Like, yeah, like most of my lobs were, like, setting them up for a perfect shot.
Yeah, you're not lobbing as well as
no.
You
Thank you.
Thank you.
Zach?
Oh, 2.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.